namaste. Namaste, everyone. So let's start the class. Sit down with a cross leg. So shift your front body forward and find your sit bones. And then very gently shift your upper body back. Press the hand down. So tip of the finger press, sense the floor. Open the chest slightly. If you can, tuck your toes in, tuck your chin in, close your eyes, and then join your palms. Inhale deeply, exhale completely. Inhale, exhale. We'll chant three times Om together. Inhale. Asato ma sadgamaya tamaso ma jyotirgamaya mrityor ma mritangamaya om shanti shanti shanti. Down on the knees, gently open your eyes, look down, and then humbly raise your head up. Namaste. So today's class will be based on some back extension, some spiral movement with twisting, and along with Gomukhasana, like yes, kind of hip balancing or hip opening. Okay, so let's Before we going to do this back extension, first let's do some warm up. Get in half, press the palm, toes pointing out. So inhale, head up chest up, exhale. Inhale, head up chest up, exhale, head down. Inhale, head up chest up, exhale, head down. So now very gently, inhale, you do anterior, slowly, slowly, one by one. Then your upper back, chest, at the end. Keep breathing, pressing your palms. So now from here, first your hip, then your upper back, then your head. One more time, inhale, keep breathing. And then from here, keeping this in your mind, keep breathing, and then you're doing first posterior, then the upper back, then your last round. Now anterior, then upper back, and then neck. Again here. Posterior, the upper back, and staying here. And then relax. So you can walk back slightly, sense the floor with your palms. So you walk forward, you keep your hand here and there. Okay, once it's okay, then what you need to do is, we'll do some internal rotation and external rotation of thigh. So maybe inhale, you do a internal and external. Look at my legs, internal, external, internal, external, internal, external. Internal, external, internal, external, internal, external, internal, external. Keep pressing the palms. Internal, external, internal, external, internal, external. And then relax your arms. So now last routine of the legs. What we do an internal rotation clockwise and anti-clockwise. So first I'm keeping my leg here, and then from here my toes are relaxed. So I am moving here, I am moving here and there. My leg will do an internal and external rotation, maybe the clockwise. Relax your shoulder. Now what you need to do, now from here, now anti-clockwise. So from here and there, from here and there, you can make a big circle. From here and there, from here and there. So use your quads to roll in and out, and then relax. So using the third leg, from here. And then change anti-clockwise. And relax, just relax for child pose, relax, hold that. And then you're coming back. So we are trying to do today some back extension. So what I'm doing, I'm using my hands, how my hands will influence me to extend my back, and later we'll find out how my legs will influence me to extend my back. So what I'm doing, I'm keeping my hand up, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. You bend your elbows, open the chest, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. When you're exhaling, when you're keeping your elbows down, you feel like your chest is opening. So I'm opening my chest. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. Just relaxing your shoulder. So now what we do a protraction and retraction. Protraction means when you keep your shoulder blades away from each other, kind of forward bend. And retraction means when you keep your shoulder blades close to each other. So we do this retraction, all the back extension. So you're keeping your arms here. So inhale, exhale. Inhale, protraction. Exhale, retraction. Inhale, protraction. Exhale, retraction. Inhale, protraction. Exhale, retraction. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. And then relax. Relaxing your shoulder. So now what we need to do, we go forward, we lie down on our back, slightly, we lie down on our back, keep your feet apart, slightly toes in, rolling your thighs in, you lie down, keep your arms forward first, stay here, keep breathing, extending. So first you lift your right leg up, rotating in, thighs, and then down. Lift your left leg up, rotate, roll your thighs in, and then down. Active your quads, and then you lift your arms up slightly here. So inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Feel free to look anywhere. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale.
Exhale.
Inhale.
Exhale and relax.
Once I'm here, then what I can do, I can find this. So, if you see, I'm using this. These two. So this will help me how my arms will influencing me to lifting my chest, to extending my back. So same position here, I'm keeping my hands down here. So I'm using this sliding option. So you can use anything, whatever it's available for you, you can use anything. I'm using this. So now keeping my arms here, pressing my palm, connecting my palm on the floor with this. Inhale, exhale, keep breathing. And then you press and you're lifting here. So you find out your breath, that should be very easy, very normal. You find out where you need to inhale and where you need to exhale. You can find out by yourself. Now you're pressing. So what I need to do, I am inhaling when I'm keeping my arms closer. And then I'm exhaling. You can find your way. So I am opening my chest, I'm extending my back. I'm engaging my quads. At the end, once it's okay, then you press and find out how far you can go. I can go this far. So now you can, if you can, you can keep your arms straight, press the palm on the floor, open the chest, trying to keep your retraction, shoulder blades close to each other, open the chest. You can look down, or you can look down, you can look up, just extending here. Keep your toes active, keep your quads active. One more time, you're pressing, and you're lifting, pressing, and you're lifting, you're pressing, and you're lifting. This one, stay here, and then relax. Keep breathing. Now what you can do is, you keep your arms here. I'll show you from this way, it's easier for you to. So I'm keeping my arms here. So what I'm doing, I'm keeping my leg here and I'm extending my left hand. Extending my left hand here. And then I'm coming. Once again, I'm keeping my leg here. Now I'm extending here. Extending my right hand here. So I feel the stretch a little bit here. And then I'm coming back. Once again, I'm going here, extending. Then I'm coming back. Once again, I'm going here. And then I'm coming back. Now this time I'm keeping here. I can find it. I can hold it here. So you release with your palm. So what you can do is, you try to keep your hips away from your hip. And extend your hand. Extend. And lift open. And lift and open. And then you come back. Then you do with the other hand, you spin your hand and extend this hand and try to keep your heels away from your hips, away, try to open the chest and try to open this area, feel the stretch here, opening, stay, and then you come back. So now we'll find a little bit more movement. So you press the palm like a Bhujangasana here, you bend the knee. So you go one side, and then you come back. You go this side, you come back. You go one side, you come back. You go this side, you come back. So look at this, how my legs are employing my back to twist, my body to lean one side to other side. So you're going here, and then you come back. Here, and then you come back. Here, and then you come back. Here, and you come back. Now this time you go here, and you press, and you try to find out if you can come up. And very easily you roll one side. You try to find out here if I can be here or not. Just to inquire, just to find out. And back. From here. So you roll it here. And then you roll it here. And then back. So now from here you can do one down facing dog. First child pose. And then you can find this, your downward facing dog. So keeping your staying here, look down, look at your toes. Neck relax, pressing your feet. Stay here. So now we'll do some little bit quad exercise. So what you can do is, you can keep something under your knee if you need it. What you need to do, keep your body same. So you go slightly down and then keep this posterior tilt and then coming up. So again you go normally, keep this posterior and coming up. Press your toes and press your quads. So while you're coming up, press your quads and press your rolling here. While you're coming up, pressing your... So here, what you need to do, you press, you go down, slide, and then keep your posterior and coming up. Slide goes down, and doing a little bit posterior and coming up. Goes down normally, and then coming up. You can keep your arms in helicopter here, and then posterior, and you coming up. Connect yourself. Press, and then coming up. Press. And then connect. Relax. Breathe. So feel how you feel, how your body is feeling now. So what I need to do, what you need to do, I show you one thing. So what you need to do is, if you need something inside here, something under your knee, you can keep it. So what you need to do, you just keep your hips slightly back. Slightly down, not too much down. You're somewhere in between here. So now I'm extending my arms, extending my arms, extending my arms. Now I'm keeping my right hand on my right palm, on my right ankle, behind of ankle. I'm pushing, pressing, pressing, pressing. I'm looking down and I'm extending and I'm keep looking down. Keep looking down, feel the nice stretch. And the same way, I'm going, 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 same way coming, coming another way. I'm pushing other hand and here, extending and looking down. So again, I'm keeping my arms, both arms here. And then pushing here, pressing, and then lifting. You keep look down. And then from here, extending, 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 and keeping your arms here. So you feel the nice stretch. Again here, extending arms, extend. Your arms is extending. Your arms is influencing your back. To extend here, here, here. So you keep your arms here and then you're coming up. You look down. Then again, extend, 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 extend. And so now you extend here, extend, extend, extend. And then coming here. Keep looking down. Extending, extending, extending. And then coming here. Once you are here, and what you can do is you can keep your arms here. Now this time you can slightly look up, slightly, not too much. So find your camel pose, Ustrasana. You can look forward or you can look up and open the chest. Engage your quads, look up.
So now, when you're staying here, then you keep your arms here. Bring your hip back, 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 back. Extend, extend, extend. Or you can extend here. And then you can come in back here. Relax in child pose.